Hi, my name is Brent, and I am Nearly Competent. This is a Let's Play series about my journey through mediocrity and gaming.
This episode, I finally get to Andrew Ryan's main area of rapture. Not to him, just the main area. But I make a bomb, and I discover that he's a paranoid person who locked himself in a weird area. So, cool.
I am ready. Is you ready? I is ready. Good evening, everybody, and welcome back to Brent Plays With Himself, BioShock. I just have to send a couple messages. All right. Woo! All right. Let's go. I'm ready. We're in Hephaestus.
Watch yourself. Riot's stirring. We best keep to our knitting. It's time to either run the table or go home empty. Riot's got the genetic key to rapture. We get that from him, and we get out of this hellhole. We don't, then you and I are ghosts.
Hello?
Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch? It's time to finish this.
I will. Trying to make a phone call.
I see Cohen's lost his touch. If you knew him well. When he used to believe in the work, in the struggle. And now, he rots in that neverland, waiting for someone to come and tell him he still got it. I suppose that's why he let you live.
Did he let me live? Or did I let him let me live? Oh, this is electric. Yes. Aw. Where's the owl? Why is my S button sticky? Oh my God! Why? What's up, bitches? They call me. Yo, what's up, Bliss Girl? How's it hanging? I got a big thing of rum and coke. And I've got a body that just won't stop. Oh, I somehow killed that one. Okay. Hi, everyone. Hephaestus. Rapture Central Control. Yeah, that looks like an evil... That looks like a bad person's place. Yep. Way to go, art department. Huh, okay.
You can taste it, can't you? Andrew Ryle.
Yeah, it tastes like sardines and grossness. Hi! Oh God.
I saw that way too late.
Alrighty, what's over here then? Empty boxes.
Yep. Ryan Industries.
Yeah, man, you taste like sardines and grossness.
Hi!
Will you be my bestest friend?
Yeah, boy.
Oh, okay. So what we're gonna wanna do... What we're gonna wanna do here... is we're gonna want you to go a certain way. We want you to do that. But now I need me over... Oh, I got this. Oh, there you go, buddy. You're my friend now. Boom! Get him! You have awful aim. I'll make everything harder. Stop. Stop shooting! Did you heal in there? You went full health. Ew. Can I hack you? Why is everything so hard? Oh my god. Ah, shit. Ah, shit. I am fucked. Sure. Well, fuck you then. Yeah, I know. I'm not good. I'm no bueno. Okay. I don't need Gene Bank. What I need... Andrew? Oh, it is. Oh, shit. Alright, that's fine. I just gotta do that. Okay. And do that, and then 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 do that. Whee! Okay. Vita chamber? Oh, let's get just shit-faced.
I spent the afternoon trying to get as close to Ryan's gate as possible without making a spectacle of myself. He's got a shield at six ways to Leicester. There's no way into that base. All I got for my trouble was the hairy eyeball from Ryan's splice links. The reward you get for trying to outsmart the best electrical engineer.
Hey! Welcome. Thanks for tuning in, everyone. Let's all hope things go swimmingly. Nope, I don't. I don't like it at all. I was about to say, she's behind me, isn't she? So where is it? Let's do it. Shit, I need a vertical! Ah! And, nope, I want you. And then you.
Perfect. You, and then you, and then you, and then you. Now you're my friend too! I thought a little girl would come out. What's that? Weird. I'll take that. Bloodlust. Okay. Well, let's continue. Oh, to the office of Andrew Ryan. Well, this is fun. Shit. And we're fucked. Where the fuck is one? Shit. Fuck. Mother. Monkey. Piss. Balls. I'm awful at this. Hey! Okay.
A worm looks up and sees the face of God. Don't look around. It's a regular convention of worms in here. They all had mothers, fathers, people who loved them. They got married. They're fine. What makes you think you're any different? I haven't chosen the spot for you.
What?
Let me know if you have a friend.
Oh, the hacking stresses me out so freaking much. Who's talking? I'm gonna keep drinking.
I don't know if killing Mr. Ryan will stop the war, but I know it won't stop while that man breathes. I love Mr. Ryan, but I love Ratchet. If I have to kill one
oh.
to save the other, so be
it. I think I like this spot. Thanks for the cigarettes.
I had to go jungle style with that filthy ape for 3 weeks, but he finally spilled the beans on how to get to Andrew Ryan. Generate a sympathetic overload in harmonic chord number 3. That simple. Now all I gotta do is figure out what the hell a sympathetic overload is, and for that matter, a harmonic chord number 3. Piece of cake for an electrical engineer. Too bad I designed ladies' shoes. Gonna go see the grease monkeys left alive in heat loss monitoring. See what I can shake out of their trees.
Oh, Anya.
Like all parasites who have tried to walk in stolen shoes. I explain the science that renders what you're trying to do impossible, but that would be like playing Mozart for a tree frog.
Fuck off! Whoa! Holy shit!
Rapture is coming back to life. Even now, can't you hear the breath returning to her lungs? The shops reopening, the schools humming with the thoughts of young minds. My city will live. My city will thrive. When that day comes.
Hang on, man.
Where are you going? Alright, everyone. How about, and this is a crazy idea, but hear me out. Why don't we all calm the down? Oh my god, I haven't been using my freaking crossbows. Why didn't anyone tell me? Forgot about my crossbows. Where are you? Hephaestus. Cool. Fruit fly. Hi. Well. Time to go deal with a little someone. Mr. Bubbles. Oh, Mr. Bubbles. Mr. Bubbles. Where the hell did Mr. Bubbles go? Where'd Mr. Bubbles go? Thank you. Auto hack. I can hear you, Mr. Bubbles. Okay. Hi. I love you, little girl. Yes. Yes.
Thank you, mister. Thank you. Oh, I'm ready for dream time, Mr. Bubbles.
What's going on? Why? I have so many things going on. Sorry. Okay, bye, little girl. Oh, it's broken. Oh, that's where I came in. Is he? How strong is he? Love to know. Winky face. I text who I please, as I please.
Strikes me that Fontaine wasn't overly inconvenienced by his own demise. On New Year's Eve, his wretched splicers come streaming out of the poorhouses and stormed the proverbial barricades.
Ooh. How you doing tonight? Ooh, kitty. Kittengen? Kitty. Kittingen? I'm sorry. Let's go to the workshops. Hola! Did it. I should be. How dare you mispronounce a name? Workshops, baby, workshops. Wait. Where'd the little girl go? Mother. God damn it.
Welcome to the circus of value.
That was frightening.
Yeah! Auto hack. Oh, can I invent? Hey. Sure. What? Less. Oh. Yeah, I'll just... Okay. That. Yes! I've got the power! Oh, you spooked me. You spooked me good. Good on ya. Money and potato chips. Money and potato chips. Money and potato chips. Money and potato chips.
Rummy.
Now I can't.
Strikes me that Fontaine wasn't overly inconvenienced by his own demise. On New Year's Eve, wretched splicers come streaming out of poor houses and storm the proverbial barricades. Dead right in the streets. Johnny and Jamie Citizen are lined up round the block for plasmids. Anything to help fend off the rabble.
Oh, I can hack you. Oh, shit, no, I can't. Oh, maybe I can. Hang on. Hang on a minute. Ah, shit. Boink. Oh. What's going on here? I feel like I left for 2 seconds. Shh! I'm not gonna kill him this time. I need that little girl.
Thank you all so much for watching. To join my guests and I live, check out our Twitch channel, Nearly Competent. You can reach us at the social media links in these credits, and if you want to support us even more, check out our Patreon. Thank you to the fiends currently supporting us. We will see you all next time. Have a good evening.